If this is working right, I am now recording. So, I'm White Fanful, your host, torturer, and sarcastic asshole commenter, and we are playing Mass Effect Andromeda. This is part 2 of the tutorial's Let's Play. I went with the default character name. I am currently jumping around, and we are looking for things to scan and or loot. Oh, we have scan and or loot. No, it would not say that. It would say inadvisable for... It would say atmosphere not fit for human habitation. Alright, we got aliens. Hush, Liam. Okay. I do like that I can switch camera view. I wish I had a crouch button. Okay, we got aliens.
They're onto us. Here we go.
They're onto us because you weren't in cover.
Take him out!
On it!
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Stabby! Stabby! Shit! Cover dive! Alright. To the side. Up. Do we got an enemy? Yes, we do. But where? Where? Ah, there. Hi. Close range. Ooh, APR barrel. Container. Credits. What do we got here? Shotgun clip mod. Nice. Alright, we're gonna start scanning, see if there's anything skeenable. Oh! We have skeenables. Skeenable, scannable, scarable. Well, not scarable. Scarable is something totally different. Unknown structure. So this was the wave point. Let's check the map. Yep. So, we've explored up to this area, which is good. Because this is Locate Greer, this is Cora, and this is Asshole. Man's location. This is unknown mega superstructure. What we're going to be doing is fully exploring this area before we go anywhere near to this area, because I know there's a lot of little hidden goodies that we can get, and also hidden dialogue that we can open up if we do that. Basically, if we take our time, don't let them kill Greer. Alright. More junk from our shuttle. More tentacle plants. So this must be a porn-based planet because it's got tentacles and mushrooms. Gotta be porn-based. It's a planet surrounded by porn. Alright, we got a generator, or possibly a... I don't know. Something. They'll tell us more when we eventually... Oh, I haven't hit the funny sign yet. Oops. I totally forgot to hit the funny sign. Ooh, can I stand the fire? Hey, I can take damage from fire. Okay, that is awesome. I do love, you know, the attention to detail like that. I can actually get burned by fire. Alright. And we got a container. How do I know that's a container, though? How do I know that's not, like, a child? I don't know. One of those space things, I guess. Alright. Yeah. We're still good. Alright. Actually, I want to see what happens. Oh, so that's what it is. Okay. Where are we? We're gonna go to the left. Not because of any particular reason, I just want to see what's to the left of here. There we go. Yeah. We went to the left. So, there should be something.
Wreckage ahead.
We're gonna... Be very careful around here, because I don't trust this. More alien tech. We're going around to this side. We're going to hop up onto this rock. And survey our kingdom. Clearly, we are kings of this planet.
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not on planet yet.
Okay, that was a bad sound. That's a bad sound. That was the sound of something trying to... That is not a good sound. Or maybe it was just a meh sound. Okay, we can see a structure over there, but that's not our concern right.
Move it on our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Not really. They may have the jump on us.
Watch for cloaking.
How do I watch for that? Okay. No, they... How do we... Stop jumping to conclusions, Costa. Just keep an eye on your clock. See? That is attitude we don't need right now, Costa.
There! We got them all!
You think.
Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off a Batarian pilot or two in my day. I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, to be building. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful.
Alright, let's check the flight recorder as I reposition. Okay, they're in what is known as the flying coffin. If their engines were down, they would be dead. Because this thing is not aerodynamic in the slightest and only flies due to strong mass effect fields. Thank you, Codex, for telling me these things. Alright. Now, we're gonna go this way. I want to double check that I haven't missed anything over here. No, we haven't. Alright, good. Now that we know that, we're gonna leap and see if there's anything else that we can snag. Again, I hear that sound. On other planets, I would think that means, I don't know, that a dropship is landing. Sorry, comlink. Okay, makes sense. Flexible polymer casing. I don't know what that means. Oh well. We're going over this way. Nope, nothing scannable there, but there's a container. Always open containers. Magnesium. Craftables. Crafting supplies. Those are useful. Alright. Now, what we're doing is we're going over here.
Some kind of building over here.
And we're going to take a scan, so... Ow, 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 no, ow, bad. Okay, okay, so this is... Holy shit! That was bad. That was idiotic of me. Okay, see, I would guess those are lightning rods. Whatever this is, you know, just based on structure alone, I would say that if this belonged to the things we've been shooting, because if, you know... Acting as Ryder here, if this thing here was what the aliens we've encountered live in or use, I would guess that the other structures we've seen are not theirs. Reason being, this is almost pure smooth edges. Nothing is sharp about this. You know, all smooth edging, very little to no sharp corners. Whereas the other ship is all dark black. This is more of a green. On top of that, it's also more... The other structures are more angular.
Dead ones here. Wonder what happened.
See, I wish I had a button to activate my light. Oh, hello. I didn't know you were here.
Spear burns. They were fried.
Lightning?
Yeah. He's nailing them, too.
School once with them.
They were native. They'd know better.
Yeah, so they're clearly not native, because if they were native, as she said, they would know better. So, if I had known about this, my one fanfiction would have been a little different. Huh. This is why I'm replaying, because I want to get as much of it right as possible. Because I like to stick to semi-canon. Alright, so where does this lead me? Okay, this leads me out here. And yeah, I'm going to be wandering around, so a lot of this Let's Plays will be me wandering. Alright, we are now in a ship.
Does it look like a home at all?
I don't know. Could be home. We don't know their culture, so it could very easily be a home. But what we don't know is the context. You know, it doesn't look cozy by our standards. But maybe it's not a home. Alright. Let's see, what's this?
Sam right about now.
Why? Would Sam be better at this? I don't really think so. Okay, we're gonna scan this. Well, sorry, not scan it, but we're gonna take that. And the funny beeping sound that we're hearing is the game holding our hands as opposed to Dark Souls. Don't know, but we're taking scans of anything that I can, because I like scanning things. Alien device. Alien device over there. We're going to take another scan of that one. No dialogue about it. So, we're going to take a scan of alien device here.
Another weird alien machine.
What is this thing?
One way to find out.
Can you turn it on?
Attempt to.
What are you doing, Ryan?
We're pushing buttons.
Oh, shit.
And big sound. Turns on the lights. So anticlimactic. Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Now, question. What are you? Are you a cryopod? Because it's hissing like it's releasing pressure, so I can't tell if this is a cryopod. I'd almost think it is. But we're going to try this alien device over here. Circuit's fried. We're gonna try this. They don't know you're human, asshole. Alright, ooh, another scannable. Everything's a weird alien machine. Like, if you didn't know what a toaster was and you looked at it, you wouldn't think I stick bread in there. You'd have to know what bread is, and you wouldn't expect to stick bread in it. Now we come to the heart of the matter as to why we were here.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird.
Whatever this is, it scans being old. Centuries old.
What's the answer?
But it's not old in terms of Mass Effect, because the whatchamacallit? Protheans. I don't know, but I'm gonna. Aha! I'm actually taking a scan of it before it went down. Okay, we're gonna scan this guy. So we're gonna scan the console.
It's fried. Need a console of some sort. Or that door?
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door. These guys were poking around when they shouldn't have.
That's what everyone says about everything. You shouldn't do that. Why? If you don't know what it is, and you think you can reasonably open it without getting yourself murdered.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Okay, we're gonna open this container. Overdrive pack. Instantly reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. That is a nice consumable. Okay. I think we're done here. Dude! We just finished looking around in there. Alright, we are done in this location. We're going away. And there are enemies. Drop down.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
Oh, shit!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
No, they're not. Haha! Suck it, bitch. Ha. I do love melee attacking some days. There's nothing more enjoyable than smashing into your opponent. That's why I like Vanguards so much. Not that I have any skill at playing them, though. I usually end up dying a lot. But we need a Greer, so how close are we? Pretty close. We're going to hit Greer and try and loop back around. Because I think there's something over here. So what we're actually going to do is see if there's a way around on the other side. Because I could have sworn I was supposed to come across a cave by now. I don't know. Can I jump back up here? Yes, I think I can. Sweet. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Shuttle crash over here, so we're going over here. We're looking for a path to this side. Let's see, fire, lightning. We are going to hoppity hop across. If I remember right, yes. Nope. This is still the same area. So basically it's those things that are humming at me. Good to know. Okay. Still looking for a path over to our left. Which I think I just found it. Good. Alrighty. Here we are. This is where they shot what's-his-face. And then I looted his body, apparently, because I got his assault rifle. So, we're jogging along this way. And we're gonna jog down over here. Because we are superhuman, so we can jog forever. Alien tech. Ah! Fuck off. There we go. Alright. Is there any other goodies? I'm not seeing any goodies. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Oh! Score one for me! Interesting. I'm not sure. It says there's enemies right over there, so I want to see what's over here.
They see us.
No, they see you. They don't see me. I was perfectly in cover, Costa. Alright. I wouldn't call that a pet.
Okay.
There.
Don't worry about me.
Alright. We're gonna go with my assault rifle. And lock on to you. Throwing a curveball. Okay, shit. Okay, can I shoot? No. They're on the move, so I'll be a little better at. Alright. Alright. Nope. Oh, we have debris of some kind. Unknown technology.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of the storm got it?
At least the weather is the planet's favorite. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
You would think the same about ours, but look how many crashes a year happened to ours from lightning. Transport container.
It's food, I think.
Can't be local. We're growing anything in this planet.
Again, underground farms.
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Okay, we want to go investigate a cave. Because, well, there's a mysterious cave. So, I think the cave's over this way. There we are.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Don't care, I wanna go over here. I don't see anything interesting. More rumbling under the mountains. The gods are mad at us. Quick, throw a goat. Throw a goat down to the gods. Appease them. It'd be absolutely fucking hilarious if that was an option.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Really? He was expecting giant ass creepy palm trees?
This could have been home?
600 years ago. And then...
Let's see.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
Lasted this long. Guess that makes it the opposite, huh?
Yeah. What happened to all its friends outside? Dead animal in here. Some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
Suppose those aliens set it?
They did? Don't play nice with anyone.
Maybe they're starving.
Oh, now you want to be nice to them? I thought it was death to all humans. Jeez, Costa, make up your mind. Okay, we got alien, funny structure. Probably look find Greer now. Because otherwise we might accidentally find Greer strapped to a table or something. Oh, we have another alien bit of tech. And the reason I'm scanning everything is scans are worth research points, which I can use to unlock weaponry. And there are some really nice weapons out there. Unfortunately, they're divided into three categories, and you can't really scan Remnant, which is the alien stuff, that are, you know, the big black structures, not these curvy things.
Yeah, radio static.
Oh, shit. Okay, so Kirkland is the one who's dead.
Need help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Alright. Reload. Now let's switch weapons. We'll stir. Okay. And we have found a glitch in my game, but now we found the alien site. Is there anything lootable? Ooh, we can scan at least. Alright. Here we go.
What is this?
Pretty serious operation.
Yeah, it is. Let's see.
What do you think is going on over there?
I don't know. I'm only beginning part of that thing. We should back home.
Why? Nah, no thanks. We're gonna walk around and see if there's anything skeenable.
Seriously, we're not equipped for this one. Let's go.
I'll stop being such a wimp. We'll go after I've checked everything. Ow. Nothing's gone. And are we gonna get ambushed here? Oh, I would have thought we were gonna get ambushed here. Huh. I think she would have figured that out by now if they're surrounded. Let's see. Nope. Climbing. And a rock's flying. Oh, that's not good. Rocks flying usually indicates bad. Alright. Let's be careful, Costa.
They're trying to pin us down.
Not happening, assholes. Oi, I am the recon specialist here. You shut up, Liam.
Pick your target. Plenty of those.
Whee! He flies. That is just so much fun.
I got one.
Good for you, Henry. Okay, that was a pretty nice combo.
What did we ever do to them?
I don't know. We could have crashed in their sacred site. Maybe you killed his grandfather.
You too, Harry. How is everyone? Still in one piece. We got here just in time.
All right.
Where's my dad? He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up. These things try talking.
Charger. I'm not sure what the charger is, so... Oh! Apparently I just got rid of my assault rifle.
Then started shooting. What about you? Tried me nuts. Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go! Go!
See, I respect Cora telling me what to do because she's a second in command. The hell was that? They flew! I'm gonna launch a. Ah, fuck.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Not really. If they had brains, they would have been shooting at us from the airship. Yeah, they would have been keeping us in cover. Yeah, Henry, don't go crowing too loud. Weather's not exactly on our side either. Okay.
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet.
Not for lack of trying, apparently.
In this weather? Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs? I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability. You're shitting me.
The Asari can mind meld and breed asexually. Natural cloaking isn't far out. I mean, hell, a chameleon cloaks to some extent. Okay, that guy's scary. Yeah, no, those guys are, like, lethal to me. I'm squishy. I am a very squishy, squishy, squishy rider. Oh, of course. Headshot. Okay, okay, this is really annoying. Okay, he is down. Alright, down. Oh, ow, that was not good. Okay. All right, we now have cover. Stabby. Stab. Again, Pathfinder team should know this.
They managed to fix our comms. You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sara. The Pathfinder team.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora. We have wounded.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to... Damn, they spot...
Okay, I was wandering around the base where you're at. Brazen in full view.
Marking the map point on your map.
It doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detour. What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the map was near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Alley-oop. And impact. You can maximize the distance you get by jumping up and timing your drop very carefully. You guys didn't have bright glowy lights on your outfits, you wouldn't stand out all that much.
This is just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab that they've been studying with us.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would.
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Fuck, like...
The tower is cool.
He's a horrible parent.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. I think if we
the light
and the shelter can get us out of here.
Alright. Yeah. Alright. Prepare for asshole maneuver via Alec Rider.
Let's go!
His brilliant idea is, well, he is Pathfinder and super buffed up on Sam's steroid. Watch. Okay, maybe not. Alright, we're in. I'm gonna take an opportunity to quickly see if there's any scandals in here. No, not that I see. But there is a container, so it works. Snagging container.
Sam, biotic imp interface mode.
Okay, sure. So we're going for a mad suicide rush, and you're hopped up on Super Sam steroids, and we aren't. You are a fucking prick. Like, see? That's all you have to say. Okay, that is extremely stupid. Like, what he's describing is nothing short of insanity. Also, where the hell did Alec Ryder end up? Okay. Looking for scandals. Yeah, because my dad's a prick. Are you? Dude!
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
Dude. A little critical to know if you have a finite amount of profiles.
Keep off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Why? What's so important about the door? Okay. Oh, right. We're gonna take a quick pause here of sorts. And we're gonna level up. Liam. I'm gonna auto-level Liam. Oh, I thought I could auto-level. Oh, okay, there we go. We're gonna auto-level Liam, and we're gonna give Cora Nova and Asari training. For me, we are going to do... Okay, how many do I need in that? Concussive, 9 skill points invested in combat. Barricade uses power cells. So we're gonna attach a point into pistols, and... point into sniper rifles, because I happen to like those. What else do we want? I'm going to want Backlash. Because Backlash is a fairly decent low-level start. Okay. Okay, I thought I had Backlash loaded. Okay, there we go. All right.
I need to decipher the language.
Interesting. Oh, shit. I thought it had already started. Oops. Never mind. Sorry, folks. We're going all the way back over here. I thought I was going pretty far from the objective. All right, we're here. Let's go.
They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Right.
push you here and you there.
Got it.
Fine, we'll order someone over here.
Watch it! They got any movement!
Now, who did I order?
We held them off as a shuttle, we can do it again! A lot of people are still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
No shit.
Otherwise, impossible evidence. 25% decrypted.
Don't have long.
Oh, shit. Bad.
Can't let them slip through.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
All right. So did I.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
We have another unknown heavy. Shit, I hate
just
that.
A little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Sara, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
We need to get this door open.
I'm trying, old man.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
All right, folks. I think we've dragged this session on long enough. So, I know I shouldn't be leaving it like this, but I am. Because, well, I'm a sarcastic asshole. So, good night, farewell, alla vida, never fear the yaoguai.